Yep.
Just dry out.
Bike show.
Yeah, that looks like a group.
Mm-hmm.
A club or something.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll go one more.
Where is that taking us to?
But to Middletown Road, the Red Hill. We were walking through Thompson Park area. Orchard and the mulch and everything. Make a right coming up. Yeah, that's it. am pretty hungry for one of your perkins.
We're so far away now.
No, we're not. It really is. Oh, sure, I kept going, but oh well.
Maybe.
No, like stayed on Newmen Springs to Holmdel Road, but oh well. Let's make a left at that last light. Not this one, it's Bellworks.
I want to go to Bellworks.
It's nice there. I went there with my friends, I went there with my friend's brother and her mom. It's nice.
A
lot of good stuff. Basketball courts, everything.
No, I mean, do they have, like, shopping? Or...
Yeah. They do. You gotta move over, yeah. They go up that light. It's Crossroads Corner Event Road. This is all the Bellworks entrance too. That's where they have the cross-country meets. Dangerous intersection. That's another Bellworks entrance.
Like, do they have like shops and stuff?
Yeah, they have everything. They have everything. I gotta show you that place. It's awesome there. This is Crawford Road.
I definitely would be nervous to drive here at night.
I don't like it, really, at nighttime. But still, daylight, we're good.
Oh, no, I know. Just, you still have to be careful.
Yeah.
Just You know, it's daylight, you still gotta be careful.
It's true. Keep going.
It's gonna lead me to Bethany, right?
Yeah, it's gonna lead you Holmdel Road to Bethany towards 30, 35 into Perkins.
Okay.